Wait, let me just text Johan. Okay, so let me show you the stats of this car. Okay, as in the motorsports, hang on, it's 885k. It's pretty good. For me, it's more like a Mustang than an Aston Martin, but you know, that engine. I'm poor again, don't worry, like in a week I'll have another million and buy another car, so don't worry.
What's wrong with her now?
See what we can do to this thing. Much. Nope. Oh God. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, he's beating me. No. Remember, this was him about going fast, about looking good. So first of all, thing we need to do is break a little bit. Oh, oh dear.
God damn
this car's pretty old. Wait, that's a problem. Ooh, that was it. Well, I'm kind of stuck here. I'm really stuck. Help. No. Okay, so we're protecting the ammo from him. Okay. Oh, jeez. He already popped my wheels, so that's pretty bad. Hey, I got him. Look at this dirty car, bro. Let's go on the rooftop. Bet she's not gonna know where we are. Okay, so this bro, he left the nub. Let's get our Aston Martin and get out of here. I know he popped like my wheels. To another session. See what we got here. Ooh, this is not gonna go well. Let's just find another one. Okay, guys, so we're gonna try to upgrade the car and that's not we're gonna upgrade the engine. We're gonna upgrade everything. here. Why is there so much people? Let's see what we can do. Okay, we're close to the package now. This is not safe at all because there's like 30 people in here, so. Thank you. Okay, so we're going for the next package. Oh, I see a helicopter already. That's not good, right? Am I right? Oh jeez, oh jeez, this is bad, this is bad, this is bad. Okay, so people... Oh, no, no, no. Jeez, nope. What is happening to this game? Oh, he killed me. Great. Great people in this game, right? Am I right? People are annoying. That's unfortunate, but... I knew this was a bad idea, but... There's somebody named P. Lover, who's never won. Well, that's why he looks to her. I'll be back. So the thing I plan doing after, some vehicle cargo to get some 100k and buy a new apartment in my garage. Dude, this is not bad. Here.
you ensure me that my clients won't pay more than $50 per work?
Right. So get a car. I got it with one hand, you don't expect that much of it.
Boss?
Two hands. Talk. You didn't calm down.
Errors on your end.
That's not bad. That's not bad at all. Okay, guys, we're gonna be ending the video. No, I'm just kidding. Calm down. Hey guys, so we're gonna go to the Cheeto, which is mid range, and I hope we don't get that much money. I hope it's the first time in place, so we can start today. New car's not that slow, I'm not gonna admit it. Oh. Yo, what do you think about the new car? I think it's pretty dope. We're gonna try to update it to max. We're just trying to get some money here. Let's look at that money. My hands are full of water because I was just washing my hands, obviously. Guys, leave a comment if you play with your PlayStation or Xbox with your dirty hands. If you don't wash your hands, that's my question. This interior is kind of dope. Just take a little. Always works. Oh. I don't know, you're still watching my video? Leave a comment. Okay, so we're already close to the car. My 5 miles clubhouse, I just realized that. Getting close to it. Oh, it's moving. What the heck? There you go. Perfect time. Get in that. No. Oh my god. That's gonna be kind of. Oh, that was luck right there. Okay, looks like a high speed chase. High speed chase. Let's go. No, I'm sorry, cops. Okay, the only thing I think of doing is like stop the car, like stop at the front of it. Bro, I'm already faster than a freaking sports car. Boom! Didn't mean to do that, but stop the vehicle right now! Stop your vehicle! Are you gonna stop the car? Who do you think you are, James Bond or what? This is a strategy. Oh, this is a really good strategy. Let's not stop the car yet. Because we're close to our warehouse and we're closer, we could just kill him and get the car. Off-roading. Boom! I speed chase. Oh, wait, who does that guy think he is? See, James Bond? Okay, it was charging. Let's go. Well, I'm starting to lose the car now, so that's not good. Oh my god, it's going too fast. Okay, let's go. Let's see what we can do. Oh jeez, that cop just got destroyed. Okay, let's see where that cheetah is going to. Okay, so now we need to start stopping him because we're close to the warehouse. Oh jeez, 3 stars on me, great. Okay, we need to steal the cheetah. Okay, only thing I think of doing is just killing him. Oh jeez. Oh crap, Jesus Christ. No, I don't wanna shoot the car. That guy has good driving skills, I gotta admit that. Oh, that's my chance. I don't wanna ruin the car too much, you know what? I don't care. That guy could have got up really bad. No, bro, that guy's getting away. I can't let that happen. Oh jeez, we can't withstand that guy, bro. Guy's turning too much. Was that guy not dying? Finally, they're in the car. Bro, I hope I don't have to pay that much. Oof, 6,000, that's pretty bad. Oh, that's only one star. Great. That's not that bad. And over here. Right there. Perfect. Only to lose them completely. Oh, that's a problem. Come on, it's only one star. It's not that hard. Please. Come on. Lose them. It's only one star. Calm down. Oh, jeez. No, no. It's only one star. Come on, come on. Get them off. Get them off. Why are they not getting off? Thank you. Took a long time there, but... They're sheriff in the city. Great. Game sometimes doesn't make sense, huh? Ooh, 6,000. Oh, that was pretty bad. Oh yes, I don't need to wait no time. That's kind of good. Okay, so let's steal one more car. Maybe let's go for one or two, and then let's invite people to my people, and let's just help them get the money, cause I need that money. Right, I hope we get like 100, 200K. That would be really appreciated. So guys, we could upgrade the car to the max, or at least upgrade it. Rainbow God, bro, I bet you he goes to Rainbow. He can't even beat me. I know I'm bad at it. That's what I mean. Like, he's worse than me. But that guy's watching. Bro, this doesn't withstand with the Bocce new car. This is a sports classic. I get it, it's an old car from 60s, 70s, but come on, how could this be sports? Look at how many miles we're going at. Only 60, oh, we're starting to go up. Ooh. Hey guys, I don't see nothing. Wait, I'm just texting. Help! Oh, jeez. Doing this jump. Johan, do you like the new car? I love it. That's what I was looking for. Yo, guess what?
What?
I got the heist, bro.
You got the what?
The heist. And I want to do it with somebody.
Well, which one is it? He keeps leaving the party. I don't know why, but it's kind of weird. I don't know why it says that Cameron's on, but like, he doesn't have PS Plus. Somebody's calling. Angel. What's up, Angel?
Yo. It's not Scandal. He's the real one.
What I'm playing, bro. Go watch my video. I'm making a video right now. Go see it. Do you know my YouTube channel, first of all? The name of the live stream is, let me tell you. Okay, the name of the video is Buying the Rapid GT Classic. Okay, so you spell it ALEJODHER.
Okay.
ALEJODHER. Is it, does it say live? Yeah, okay, bye. Or do you want to be on the video?
Me? Yo, John. Yo, John.
Landed it! Did you see that? That was a god, right? Bro, I'm gonna be buying an apartment. What the frick do you want? I don't like you being here. Bye. Carl, oh my gosh, finally. There's somebody in the party that keeps going, hello? Yeah. I know, I already did. Okay guys, so we're gonna be stealing another car and I'm with my friend Angel here, he's talking. Aw, come on. Bro, I got the oppressor. Yeah. Oh, really? Have you seen that video? From the big bang. Dude, he's like, oh, really? Wait, what? Yeah. Bro, I like that video. he's like, oh, really? Go to the race starting area. Wait, are you telling me I need to race? Oh, no, I need to race that. No. I need to race. Shoot. Okay guys, I'm gonna actually do an update. So they already cut out the trees and now you can see the real you can see Washington DC. You can see Washington DC now. Why are you laughing so much? Calm down. I know I'm funny, right? Wait, what did it say? Why are you laughing so much? Calm down. I never make videos for to say jokes. Do you want me to start a jokes channel? What? Okay. I know. Yep. Bro, that should be the new say in my channel, and I'm not kidding. Ooh, I like this car. It's so white. Ooh, I kind of like this car. I'm serious. Oh, bro, they're calling me. They're calling me, bro. Never mind. It's not nobody that I need to talk to. Okay, we just go. Hello. Uh huh. Bro, I should be the next freaking Jake Paul. Am I right? Obviously, if people ask me to, I'll do it. Bro, I do like everything, bro. I do surprise unboxings. I do gaming videos. No, that's the main. I think I'm gonna make a vlogging channel. I don't know. Bro, Jaden asked me that. Remember Jaden from our class? Yeah, it had like almost 20 views. That wasn't that bad of a, it was like short video, but still. Bro, I like this car so much. Bro, I just thought of something. Bro, I took a photo and posted on Facebook, and it was like, I did a Photoshop. I took a photo of like making a creepy face, and I put it into a clown. Bro, it looks so hilarious. It's like a clown. I already saw it. You only make phone games. Why don't you make Xbox games? It's not that hard. You're trying, it's not that hard. You don't wanna, please. Of what? What's the world record? What did he do? Bro, Angel. Bro, I made a video like yesterday or like 2 days ago. My oppressor was like on the air. It was floating literally. I know. I put like 180p. That's why. Let me see. Broadcast settings. Advanced settings. Bro, I'm gonna buy a PlayStation camera. I swear. Bro, the PlayStation camera is so cheap, like $20. But I never wanted to buy it because I'm like, meh. What are you laughing about? Calm down.
Bro, my voices are so late.
How much does the camera cost? PS camera. $30. $22, no way, $22, are you kidding? Bro, that's the next thing I'm buying for the PlayStation.
Are you not kidding?
Bro, please go see my first video. My voice was so hilarious. I guess there's a bonus 148.
Yo, Alejandro.
Uh-huh.
Who's this kid talking?
Yes. Right before. Wait, is it Racing with Bugatti and Friends? I think yeah. It's that one. Yeah, it's that one. Bro, that. Yeah. Some of my friends, I got none. What? What do you mean? What? It's Johan. He sounds like a squeaker, right? Orally. Yeah. No, bro, literally, bro. Like 2, 3 days ago, I bought a car that it cost like 800K, and today I'm buying a car that costs 900K. Can you believe that? I'm insane, right?
I'm trying to hear what your YouTube channel was, what your video was, I mean.
I got Mortal Kombat, I got The Division, Mad Max, Batman, Arkham, Call of Duty Black Ops 3, Star Wars Battlefront, Need for Speed Rival, FIFA 14, GTA 5, Watch Dogs 2, Assassin's Creed. What? Oh my God, bro, they're so annoying. Bro, when I get to 40 subs, no, I mean 30 subs, I'm gonna do a house.
Really? You're making a bathroom in your house?
A what?
Yeah, we have them a bathroom.
Wait, what did I do?
A bathroom in your house.
What do you mean? Yeah, I know. Do nothing with that, am I right? Oh no, bro. Yeah. Please stop it. You're creepy video, okay? I'm just a puggy that took off his flesh and came like a human. I know. No, it wasn't you. It was no, it wasn't Johan. It was Cameron. Bro, he made like a castle, and me and Johan just poof his. We just blew up his castle. Bro. Go see a video. That I posted. It was like. It's called Sumo God. It's called Sumo God. What? Oh, that's cool. I just wanted to do like a random number, and I'm like, ooh. Hey. Oh, 30 subs? Oh, I'm gonna do a video tomorrow. Like, I'm gonna wake up like at 2 a.m. and do like a whole lap. I'm just kidding. I'm just gonna wake up at 5 and be like, brr, thank you so much.
Hey, you're on the start of
Make
the
more vlogs. Hey, what did you say? Bro, I got it. Wait, let me see how much Minor Maker has. Minor Maker. Bro, I bet you he has like. Oh, no way, bro. He has 3 subscribers. I'm just kidding. He doesn't. Let me see. Minor Maker official. Oh, you just said stuff in my
doing
video.
Nothing.
Wait, what?
You're standing and doing nothing.
I know.
Oh my God.
Oh yes, somebody joined my CEO. I know. It says sup. I'm just waiting for somebody to come. Bro, I think Minor Maker erased his YouTube channel. I can't find it. Subscribing, a. Bro, that's not bad. I got almost 10 views in 22 hours. That's not bad. Am I right? Am I right? Wait, bro, I just realized this car is broken. Bro. Bro, look at this. Why? Bro, I bet you nobody could get this. Well, not like nobody. I already saw it. Calm down. You made a video that called for that stuff on that stuff on that. Where else am I gonna unsubscribe? Why are you gonna unsubscribe?
I'm unsubscribed already.
Okay.
Yo, bro.
What
This
the
is serious stuff
frick?
again.
Bro, why does my friend get fake views? Oh my god, bro. He got 344, no, 322 views in four. Oh, bro, okay, he came here. He came here. Okay. Oh, really? What? What Lego sets? don't know if you even watching the video, you know? In my face, you know. Oh, what is he so poor? No. Bro, when he en I swear, when he enters that door, I'm starting up the mission. Why is he not entering? Why did he put those dogs there? Oh, bro, I didn't. Oh, look at my hand, bro. I didn't know you could go in first person here. I swear, I did not know. Why? You put a what?
A porn comment.
You just put two. Oh, I get what you're trying to know. Oh, I see it. Somebody destroyed my car. What is wrong with him? Oh my god, he's so annoying. Who are you talking to? He's not even watching the video. Yeah, because somebody is in your house. Bro, I didn't get the other message. I only got two dogs and then the finger on sub.
I know. I only put two. And I'm putting another one right now.
Why are you putting unsub? Bro, I'm gonna unsub to your channel so you get zero subscribers now.
You're not even sub to my channel.
What if I could tell you I am? That's your sub.
You're not subscribed to me.
I am.
No, you're not. That's Johan. That's Johan.
But how? Wait, let me just do something.
Have you ever done with a winky face, right?
With a what?
Have you
You didn't even sub to my channel.
Yes,
I did. Since that, I got 29 subscribers.
He just called you an idiot? No, because you're watching my video and talking to me, that's why you're hearing an echo, obviously.
Wait, let me search it up. Tech. What? He has 409,000. Bro, I should be the one that get 409,000.
That's my fucking mother YouTube channel with my cousin, nigga.
Bro, why is he not showing his face? She's a pussycat.
Yeah. That's my cousin's YouTube channel. I'm not lying.
I know.
So that's my cousin better than you.
Wait, what did you say?
It's gonna be a long day.
A long night.
Yo, bro, some of these are just hilarious, bro.
My videos?
Like that 100 jump video. Your video is not as funny as my cousin's. Shut up.
Wait, what?
Your videos are not as funny as my cousin's.
Bro, I can make them funnier.
Okay, make a funny one right now.
What do you want me to do, a joke or what?
Do a joke to me right now. Do a joke to me right now.
Let me think of one. I got so much in my head. Wait. What?
Okay, so that's tell me right now.
I'm thinking of one. Do you want a stupid joke?
Did you hear that?
Yeah. I got a bad joke. Angel, I got a super joke that's gonna make you laugh, I bet you. Angel. Angel.
Bro.
What?
Ale.
What?
Ale.
What?
Ya no.
What?
No te mueras.
Bro, I got you a good joke. Okay. What kind of bagel can fly? A pine bagel.
From my cousin.
Morse Mutual. Bro, where do animals go when their tails fall off? The retail store.
I'll look into it.
No.
Okay. They're stupid jokes, okay? They're stupid. Bro, I got a super good one. Why can't you hear a pterodactyl go to the bathroom? Because the P is silent. Okay, another one. How does a train eat? Choo choo!
Let me know.
No. What else do we have here?
I'll get back to work.
If you tell me one that I haven't heard, I'll be surprised. Yo, my cousin's on a streak, bro. He has gotten 100 headshots without dropping.
What do you mean? What are you trying to tell me here?
Subscribe to Ice the Club channel. Remember, it's the best channel you'll ever see. Better than any other gamer.
Bro, remember, I got 30 subs. He has almost 500k. What do you expect?
I'm a fucking richer than you, bitch.
Please.
If you thought I didn't have a fucking Xbox or PlayStation, you believe me now that I'm... You have one. My cousin has seen lots of views. Facebook. He gives me some money sometimes.
What?
Hey, money sometimes.
I already have money.
He gives me enough to buy PlayStation Gold. You know what I wish it on?
What type of joke categories do you want? Dirty?
Dirty.
Okay. Okay, first one goes for you.
Wow.
69.
Nice, 666, bitch.
This is a really bad joke, so you gotta put a head into it, okay? And I mean it.
Okay.
Okay. I asked my grandma if she had ever tried 69. She said no, but I have done 53. That's all the sailors I could screw in one night.
What the fuck?
I know. It's not a good joke. That's why it's called dirty. Remember, the joke is not about being good. It's about being
My bunny what? Yeah. You want me to shout it out? Okay. Everyone, shout out to Angel Maldonado.
Unsubscribe to his channel and leave a lot of dislikes, okay guys? I already did. Happy? Why you laugh so much? Oh my god. Cause you don't even make unboxings, bro.
I did a gameplay. He doesn't talk.
And hit my...
Don't
let me.
Wait, you didn't
have to type
to me or some shit like that?
No. I'm just searching the channel. Calm down. Wait, is it one video, 22 subs? No, it's not you. You want me to start up a race? I got you. Okay. But I can't find your YouTube channel. What do you mean? A what? Wait, so what do you want me to do? Can you just wait? I'm trying to do something important here, okay? Calm down. Wait, what? Wait, you want me to make another video? Comedy video. Bro, have you seen that glitch? Where you go, basically go to YouTube, and when somebody posts a video, you see it for like 2 seconds. For like 2 seconds, then you refresh and keep doing it again and again. You get like 50 views. Oh, we got a problem, Houston. I just need like 3K and that's it. What shall we do? Look at that guy. He has a good modded outfit. That's a good modded outfit. But what? Yes. What? I don't know what you're trying to say, but sure. I need a call to sell for like a call. Bro, I just found this weird color on this game. Like, it doesn't beep. Oh, now it does. Why did I just get the cops on me? Because I was going too fast?
What brings you in today?
Let's see. What? What do you mean? You just gotta wait. Told you. Yo también. What time is it? It's 8. How many? Bro, tell your brother to calm down. Did he calm down already? You can watch my videos and get on board. Bro, why there's literally people at this that know me, like literally. Everyone, I send an invite to my CEO, they're like, bring! They just joined, like, exactly, you know what I mean?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna watch the video.
Why? Well, you got a problem? I got it. You got a problem or what? Yeah, we can't afford it. Oh! Cause my hair is messed up always. Shoes make the man. I know.
As usual, someone's holding up the rest of the group. When they're finished on their car, you can go.
Yeah.
I commented and you never shouted.
I did.
August 14, 2017.
Did you ever told me?
I posted a comment. I said, shout out to me.
You never said nothing. Stop lying.
I can do it. I was the third comment.
Because that's my name and I'm a gamer.
But why Alejo there?
Because that's my gamer tag. And Alejo there stands for Alejo, which is Alejandro, but a little shorter. And then D is for Duran, and then her is for Hernandez. Get it? Yeah. That's how my name. Or you could just call me Puggyborn. My videos are so interesting, right? I know they're not. Where's that guy going? Okay. Oh, jeez. Well, I got good driving skills, though. What? I know, bro. Got a lot of haters. Right, they really hate me. Go leave, go look for another channel. Maybe I'm not suitable for you. That's what I gotta say. Am I right, right? What do you mean, never? What are you trying to tell me here? What are you trying to tell me here? What do you mean? What are you trying to tell me here? No, you didn't. Merch link. Please, you didn't make that. I made it. Nobody. What? Bro, should I make merch? Please. Bro, I bet you there would have marker written on him Maldonado. I was like 20 cents. Help.